Okay, we continue. And that's now made a roam attack impossible. We can't defeat these in battle, so we're gonna have to either go down here again and just try and find a way through. Always crush the riot. Okay, let's just quickly upgrade these. We train all. Yep. Late Libyan hoplites, cool. Right, can we get some food here now? Nope, we can't. Carolus, anything we can get here? Damn, there's no food anywhere. I can't build anything. I'm so vulnerable at the moment. I've got two cities. One could be taken in one turn if they wanted to. And probably the same here, to be honest. We've got one army left and it's... I can't engage that in battle. Really can't. Let's retrain what we can behind mercenaries. We've got enough funds. Probably not at sea, I guess. And they're taking Syracuse back from Libya. Wow. I don't actually think I've ever been in a situation like this on a Total War game. It really, when they said a hard start for Carthage, they certainly meant it. It's been brutal. The fact as well, I'm not particularly experienced with Carthage as well, knowing what to go for. It's played a factor. I think the best move would have been at the very start of the campaign to take this army, withdraw it, and focus on pushing Rome back. And the idea of keeping Rome alive, you know, to make an interesting campaign, that's not an issue at the moment. I think I'd rather them dead than keep them alive, because they're proving quite nasty. Yeah, it's been a bad campaign. If we can survive and fight back, that's great. But it's looking dire at the moment. I've got to be very careful what I do with this army now, because I can't push forward, because if they keep attacking me, I'll lose the army, and then that'll be it. Potentially. So it's my last hope here. I mean... I want to take something from Rome. I vaguely think it's starting a new empire. I live to serve the mighty Carthage. Like over here, somebody just trying to take Crescentia, Brindisium, and then, you know, raising another force here. I don't want to lose Carthage at all, but it's beyond my reach at the moment. I can't get back to defend it quick enough. If I do, I'm just going to be sitting in Carthage because I can't move south, I can't move, you know, west because it's too far. I need to only move around here. What to do? I want to take Rome. I'm going to stick with that. I want to take Rome. I think the only way we're going to get there is maybe going up here and taking Valafi first. Can I secure military access with Etruscan League?
Sit, friend, and let us talk.
Okay,
and
cool.
Let us have good
right, let's get some money off them as well.
Talk no more.
Yeah, I want you to pay me so I can get them out. That's fine.
Tidy sum to be sure.
Alright, got permission to move on their land now, so let's get safely on shore. Let's move up. So move to the edge here. On the move, my lord. Look, can we actually... Yeah, you can do from the back there. Okay, so we'll go there. Oof. What's this? That's Carolus gone, okay. This could be the end of the campaign. If I lose that army and we lose Carthage, it's the end of the game. I've never had a situation like that in a Total War game, I'm fairly sure. Okay, Rome's got a slight garrison now, which is concerning, because I don't want anything else in there. The garrison itself is going to be, you know, a decent battle. Any further armies in there is going to make it a lot tougher. Oh shit. Okay, we're in deep crap. Deep crap. Okay. It's gonna take two turns to land there. Okay, what happens if we lose Carthage? We should have got our mercenaries. Crap. Right, Rome had just taken Alalia as well. Oh, this is madness. We may die here. We actually may die. I don't know what I'll do if we die. It's gonna have to be a reload. I don't know. We don't know. Okay, well, we just lost our only ally as well. No, it wasn't them. Okay, I thought. Right, let's move you over. I feel like we need to take Valathry now. Okay, slaves have arrived in your ports with a shipment of high quality slaves, but which of them catches your eye? Both, why not? Can we not raise an army? No. I want to raise an army. I'm hoping we get lucky and they for some reason back off in the siege. They won't though. Why would they? Right, Valathry is the only hope now. Valathry and then Rome. Get lost, stop following me. Get lost, no. Oh, thank God they didn't pursue us there. That probably would have been the end of the game there. We are just teetering on the edge of extinction here. Right, Valathry, every battle now is an absolute must-win battle. I'm not surprised it's desertion, you're rattling. Okay, we still have Carthage. Right. Land. I'm in forced march. How are we in forced march? I'm afraid we cannot. It's not good either. Crap, that's going to be really bad if we get into a fight. Okay, can you move up there?
On the move, my lord.
How long can Carthage hold out? Okay, we're going to lose it this turn. Right, let's hire mercenaries while we can. We need cav. Two cav, and then... Okay, what happens now? We're going to lose Carthage, so that's our only city left. Which one is it? Okay, we had... We had another turn. Okay, right, let's just get them up this bloody forced march. Normal stance. Let's take Valathry. Okay, we'll auto-resolve because we don't need to actually fight this one. Okay, we have a base of operations now. This one.
Ready for battle.
We'll stay there for one turn and we'll move on Rome. Oh, food here. Oh, Valathry's got food. Thank God. Okay. Let's get you. And then here we're going to make... I'm going to change you to a military building. Because we'll need them soon, I think. Okay, I'm glad the Etruscans are still going as well, not died yet. We need all the allies we can get in this situation. We could take Irinium here. We'll see. End turn, we'll see what happens. What the hell is that? My stronghold is now blustery. What is this? Are they friendly? Are they? I don't know what's going on. Right, literally now we are... This is our home, Blustery. That's the only thing we've got left. There's a lot of powerful armies around here. Okay, this is not a bad army. It's got a decent experience. There's some decent troops in there. A few decent troops. I feel like Rome could be the answer. I thought I disbanded this. Oh, do you have to? Oh, you have to have that in Blathry. Okay, that sucks. Let's get rid of this then. Right, it's a raise of force here as well, I think.
Ready for battle. Our lord needs good fighters. My lord.
Okay, I'm gonna do... Can I not put you in... Put you on the border.
There you go,
okay, fortify. So we're fortifying the border there, and we're gonna have a look at what Rome's got. And here, we're gonna just... Can we move back in the city? Okay. No, you can. And we're gonna have some mercenaries straight away. What can we use here? Spearmen, swordsmen... While I've got funds, we're gonna get as many troops as we can. I think probably the best thing to do. Moving up then we'll get cav. Okay. Right, there's something there at least. What's the? We've got a few troops in there anyway, so.
I live to serve the mighty.
It won't hold off against that, but it's something.
My lord.
Shit. Hide too much in it now. Given the funds. Oh crap, we have to disband it all now as well. Damn it. Disband you. Okay. Oh, we are. I'm not gonna risk attacking that army just in case, you know, they don't attack us. The last thing we need now is more enemies. I'm gonna take a cautious approach with that. Our main army here, and just see if we can see what's in Rome. If it's empty, we're going to attack. If it's not, then we'll maybe take Irinium instead. Or do a combined attack. Right, let's move then. See what's around. Yeah. Good job, I saw it. Okay, let's move back then. Okay, we need 900, which we don't have.
Ready for battle.
Well, I guess they saw the attack on Rome coming and reinforced it.
Bound by treaty,
yes,
our lands
definitely.
Would be as...
any non-aggression I'll take from anyone. Right, let's get you... It will be winter, wouldn't it? Come on. We've been so unlucky this campaign. Everything's just gone against us. So I can't move now because we're going to be taking attrition. Bloody Nora. Okay, we'll move them there at least. At once. Get ready for the attack. Is that going to be one turn? I'd hope it'd be one turn. I assume it's going to be one turn. Okay, now this is now... At your command. We might as well leave it just undefended. We'll take them with us. We can't defend it anyway, so we'll lose an army in there. Let's keep these two armies together, hopefully together. Right, they attacked, good. I'm glad I moved out then. Or does this mean we're going to lose there, because we'll lose the settlement? Don't say that's the end. Okay, it's not the end yet. I don't think, hang on. Gotta wait for the end of the turn. Oh, get in there, you stupid. Attack the city. Okay, funds are back. Let's disband you. Okay, we have funds now. A young member of a royal family has found himself with serious debts. Perhaps we could use this to our disadvantage. Right, demand a bribe, definitely, because we need the funds. Okay. Yes. We're so close to death. We're being chased around the map like dogs. If we could somehow pull this one back and then actually still conquer the world, it would be a great victory. I don't see it now. I really don't see it. No shit, there's a food shortage. Okay, we've got a bit of cash to use now. But we are dying. Okay, it's good that let's try and... Can we just combine a few troops there? Combine... I really need that general back. It's a shame we can't swap out. Much abuse as we could, but... No. What do we do here? What do we do? Nori, I've got two settlements by the looks of it. We need a place away from Rome to give ourselves a bit of time to rebuild. Because Rome on our door here is not going to work. We're going to be just pounded. They won't give up, I don't think. Can they even...
You are welcome.
Want a peace treaty.
But...
Why would they? I just know each of these factions has got one big army, I'm sure. It's sitting somewhere. So it's a choice of where we go.
Fleet reporting, my lord.
Or do we do one last charge against Rome?
Ready for battle.
We fight for you, my lord. I would travel many miles for Carthage. How can I serve Carthage?
That path is blocked, my lord. Make haste, men!
Okay, Roma, currently. Enter. But... No, they're just there, they're always there. Oh, they're not leaving Rome undefended. I do want falafel because of its food as well. The issue we're having is the fact we have to keep going back and forth. We can't leave, you know. Can we just take it back now? Or?
We fight for you, my lord. How can I serve? Let them cower before our might.
So you keep going back and forth, but we'll lose one. There you go. In fact, we're gonna have to auto resolve because we just can't do anything else. We don't need plague right now. We really don't. Kinda wanna raise it, but it's not worth it. That plague could kill us. Okay, here it is. This is the fight for survival. If we lose this, we die. Holy shit. Bloody hell. I don't know what... Just quick think. I don't know what I'm going to do if I do lose this, because... I don't think I stated it at the beginning of the campaign, but with the Julia campaign, I said no reloading. So... I guess it's how harsh I want to be on myself. Whether we start fresh, or we reload from a previous autosave. Right, let's come to that. Let's cross that bridge when we get to it. Let's just fight this for now. We are heavily outnumbered. However, we have experience. However, we are all at half health, and they're at full. So it's... It's going to be a tough fight, an extremely tough fight. What does Sally Forth do? So we can choose to fight them. No, we want them clustered up to use what elephants we can here. Oh yes, definitely we've got two groups. Yeah, definitely fight in the city then. Okay, this is to survive here. If we lose, we die. We have one battle here. If we lose, it means everything. We're out. Okay, we have... What's this? That's elephants, the reinforcements, which is... We need those. So, for now, let's just hold... Right, I don't know where they're going to come from, so... Let's just...
Here
our prayers. Hear your people. We stand at the brink.
Need you coming in now. Okay, let's get you over. Quick.
Your temples. Your
coming from down here. Well, they have two armies, don't they? So. I think I want the weaker troops up front because they're going to have some peeler to throw and skirmishes as well. All these are much closer, okay. In front, then I want to just try and soak up some of that crap. What's this? Light horse. Take them. Tarantine cavalry. It's a nightmare. Okay, it's good they're committing though, because we can get the elephants straight away in the back. And just try and break them quickly. There'll be one army dealt with. Are they engaged or they are engaged? Okay. We're losing it. Not good. Ignore the Triarii. I think I'm gonna just push past them for now. Try and break these guys quick. What's the cavalry, I assume? No. Still fighting. Okay. Lovely tail part. Get in there. Quick, quick, quick. And these guys are dead. Quickly. Okay, we lost them. Oh, they're still holding them here. Fair play. Oh, they're doing better as well. Good. Come on. Help them out. Win that fight. That would be great.
Orders, my lord.
Can we attack? No. They've done really well against this group of Triarii there. Okay, here. Give me other troops.
Let's
get a bit tighter. Some javelins.
We await your
you
orders.
Back? Not quite. I'm going to stop the firing range. We're losing troops, I think, from ourselves. Okay, we should have that fire now. That's good. Are these guys coming back? Okay, they come back. What the hell are you in troops now? There's a lot of troops around here. Elephants.
Order,
Yes, they're back. Good. Okay. Get over here. Quick.
Order, my lord. Apprentices, ready.
Awaiting orders.
War elephants. Quickly now.
Stampede. Destroy
him. Elephants at the ready.
Kill as many as you can. A lot of fire. Help them out, help them out. Okay, we lost them again. Jeez, I think I've got another full unit over there.
Crap. Italian cavalry!
But the balance bar is even at the moment, so it's okay, good, they're back. Pull back, pull back. I'm gonna try and keep them out of trouble for a second. Kill some skirmish you can. Skirmishes around.
Swift riders at your command.
Hold back! Four elephants!
Ready for orders!
For glory!
Hang in there, lads. Hang in there. Doing another charge.
Forward! Okay, them down.
Kill them. Come on, lads.
Elephants!
Come on.
Feudals! War elephants!
The fear, nice, that's good. Just keep debuffing them, best we can. Oh, noble fighters, okay. That's why we're decimating over here. Awesome. Okay, well, that's a big bonus then for us.
Elephants at the ready! For the glory! Noble fighters!
Right, they should mop up here in a second. They're exhausted, but they're the best fighters we've got. Okay, get in. Quick. Finish it off now.
Back, men! Back!
we can combine these with the charge from these guys. There's very few roamers left now, I think. Is that Trario unit that's holding out? Yeah. A few hoplites in Trario, okay. Okay, one unit. Publius Hadronus. There you go. Whew, we live to fight another day.
Ready for orders. My lord. I live to serve the mighty Carthage. Be praised.
Turn there, because I'm feeling this, we might actually die here.
Retreat! Finding shelter!
Yep. Okay, given the fact, given the situation, I'm going to carry on for a second. That's it, we've lost. We're dead. Carthage eradicated. Wow. I've never seen that before. That's crazy. That's crazy. We actually lost. Oh my god. It was just, we had so much bad luck as well with the disease and everything like that, and yeah, just armies waging war against us. It just, we got attacked by so many early on. It just all went wrong. It went wrong everywhere. Rome came down like a ton of bricks. As did the two factions in the west, can't remember their names. Yeah, brutal. That's really tough. I think, given as well the fact that I'm not sure what I'm doing with Carthage, that was my first campaign with Carthage. They were a hard start and I wasn't really prepared for it. Yeah, tough, really tough. I think what I'm going to do, I think I'll probably upload this as a defeat and then we'll do the, oh, I don't know. It's tough. Damn. Yeah, we'll see. I probably might start a new one. I want to carry on, obviously, as Carthage as well. I think it's a lot of fun. But I'm not sure yet whether I'm going to reload it from an earlier save and try and, you know, do something different or start fresh one completely. We'll see. But yeah, sorry, it's a defeat. It's a rare sight. Bloody Nora. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. And in whatever form, Carthage will be returning at some point. So we'll see what happens. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.